This is Moody FM at 82.12 MHz. El cuadro selectivo se llama Gente.
Toda la San Bonani, hello, bonjour, da, dumelang, realocha, batelechi, Babui FM. It is your very best radio host, favorite cherishable one, being Bui the Poet of Ages. Mamutsebang bile ba mo rata ba re ke Sir King Novelist wa England wa di poem wa santin bona The Silent Shakespeare for Simplicity. Bring it all at 82.12 MHz. Kare kwa mosuwa tshedimoso ya magete. Le le hono le re sale mo tabeng ya mjolo. A kirirwa le re nyaka le go hloka go kwešiša ga mmogo le go tseba ka yona taba e ya mjolo. But before we go any further, I want us to revisit yesterday's questions with the solutions that were provided. The first question was, Entlek Mjolo King, and from what we heard from Anonymous, Ari, Mjolo is a slang word for romantic relationships. Okay. Another question was, Udiragala Inka Mugona, then from Anonymous again, Ari, one of the main purposes of Mjolo is for two people to evaluate one another's sustainability as a long-term companion or spouse. Then the final and last question was, is it worth experiencing? Then Mame Chamukhadi Ari, Mjolo is an essential step toward finding your forever person. So then, within the third day of February, we are about to go into the topic of the day, in which I hope it doesn't come as an offense to anyone, but it can be seen and taken in a better perspective and even be taken to consideration. Puchi shoyarna iri, wa jola na. And if so, since when? Mukai. Do send those voice notes via WhatsApp on 073-666-8380 or comment on the comment section. I would love and enjoy to hear your thoughts about this. Now, here's a song from Langa Mavuso saying Sunday Blues. Do enjoy and much love from me to you, my faithful audience.
Stormy Sunday blues rolling around the room. You seem to hide your smiles with diamond colors. Here, no one else but you.